by another man that's wrongly sensitized by atrophy and blasphemy that's false. Land of causing cancer is false. X is a rat and a calling horn about how they're so damn appalled. Everyone kicking dirt in my face. Shouldn't be surprised why I can't evolve. The crap you talk is all fake. So now I'm calling it a ball game. Bro, start getting no angry. Stomping you till your jaw breaks. I don't want to have to salt a all day. Feed it to your kids. Over a miscommunication. We're supposed to meet this evening at 6. But bliss is ignorance. Everyone with American citizenship must believe in this. Hedonistic versus a monolithic. You could civilly eat a dick. Oh, and as far as me and the police go, I'll hide the remains in the ravine close by. My mouth's so dry, I got a tormented cerebral. I have an affair with a devilish or ectoplasm on my clean clothes. Guinness Book of World Records came to supervise her to see how many cocks she could keep. On a hooker in a box with the legs and arms missing. Still had a flat line when a target is pistols. Not even a heart skipping. My palms itching. Ready for the catch. The ones who slitting bitches goes with axes. I wonder who that is doing rap acrobatics. Leave it passive with fat. Let's talk a shit. Makes sense like buckering up and kissing a cat. Hip hop messiah, 615er. Rappers bitten like vampires cause they can't spit none tighter. Homicidal thoughts block my psyche like paint on canvas. Might ya take it back to 2008 abundant pounds of rage like Sire. I pay me dynamite and a lighter quickly. I rap harder than my dick than when I whip out my pipe for pissing. I am Riddick Spice with Biggie with a tiny bit of Judas. The rudest, most brutal. A beluga fused with a barracuda. Abuser with two fists. Won an award for the most useless whip, a toothless skin with a bad attitude. The type of dude that don't even need a reason to be mad at you. If you battle me, you get the equivalent to a samurai action move. Bash your crew, jack your shoes, and sell to a damn skank with some saggy boots. My epidermis is metallic, matching the weight that'll balance out on a pair of skates. If you measure my phallus, or the chains are staining out. Death by the thousand. I'll chase old folks on a motherfucking hover round. Put my semen in some hard liquor and tell my bitch to chug it down. Ain't nothing funny about it. Anyone who's trying to gossip and hide